and start with beat number one. This race and the lead is for lane 4. You have Romano in 3:59.29. Romano is picking up the pace with laps of 30 seconds. The second position for Goralnik Maurer, halfway through in 4:05.80. And swimming in third, Cristobal Vargas Trujillo in 4:07.13. Romano is building up that gap. Thank you. before, Yao Romano begins on his last 100 meter of his 800 meter freestyle man. The third in 7:06.88. Still in second position, Gronik Mauer, 7:15.38. And the third position for Cristobal Vargas Trujillo in 7:15.75. And with a sprint finish, Goralnik Mauer will be second time in 8:15.65. And finished in third position, Cristobal Vargas Trujillo in 8:16.61. Are official, so we continue with heat number 2.